About those who don't believe. You must teach this to make the people know the reality of such things so that when it happens to you, you will know it's not demonic, and you will know you're not imagining, and you will know it is real from God. Amen. Amen. So, during those 7 days of fast, one day, I had a visitation from the prophet Jeremiah. And he was speaking to me about some things that I cannot remember right now. I was trying to look at my notes where that incident was. I just couldn't find it. But while he was speaking, a beautiful, full-size white horse appeared into the room. And he just stood behind Jeremiah. And every now and then, I would glance at the white horse. It was so beautiful to look at, you know. A full-size horse. And then I asked Jeremiah, what is that horse doing? And he said, that is your horse. I said, that's my horse. For what? For what? He expected me to know everything, you know. What do you mean, for what? I said, Father, I don't know. Please teach me. He said, that is your horse for your transportation. I said, transportation? How? Then he told me, haven't you read in the Bible how Elijah ran faster than the horse? I said, yes, but that's Elijah. He said, this horse was what made him run that fast. I said, okay, but how? How? See, that's always my inquisitive question, but how? How does it work? Then he said, okay, this is how. And when he said, this is how, this horse, do you want to know the absolute truth? Okay. This horse came, walked, and stood right behind me and entered inside me. It entered inside me, and I felt a bolt of jolt. It entered inside me, and I turned and looked back. The half of the body of the horse was jutting out from my back. You know, a real, I turn along. Oh. The first part, you know, the horse head and the front legs was my body. But the horse body and its back legs was the horse. I turned, look, and Jeremiah taught me, this was what happened to Elijah that day. This horse entered into him, and he was able to run fast. And this is the supernatural speed that God will give to this last day's army. See, when you need to run fast at long distances, you know, many of these things that God has reserved for this last day's army, we are not taught yet. But if you look at the scriptures, it's all there. It's just that our eyes are so blinded by all this box-up theology and by all these theologians interpreting everywhere as spiritual, allegory, this and that, when we have missed the real truth of it all.